Hello, good afternoon. I'm doing the party bed. Let's get to it. What a lame excuse. I'm sure my mentor would have it. Maybe you should tell him upfront that you can complete a project and come up with a new proposal. Wow! Don't just join the conversation when someone's talking to themselves. Oh hey, it's you. Do you still remember me? I'm Gandhi, the Amota researcher. Oh, you're the one who had a hard time with your thesis proposal. Yep, that's me, the Amota researcher who was tormented by his thesis proposal and was this close to seeing the Dendro arc code. Anyway, thank you for that suggestion, but Stinkers, this time I'm pretty much past the point of no return. If I discontinue this project, my mentor would no doubt skin me alive. That won't be all. He'll leave me to dry and turn me into a specimen. Then place me inside the Amorta. Maybe my label would say Jami, who will live up to his mentor's expectation. That's kinda dark. Is Jami's mentor Dottore? Sounds like the start of another urban legend at academia. Would Ventus really do that? That's way too exaggerated. I agree. I guess becoming a specimen won't be too bad. I can at least serve as a warning to my juniors. Oh, he's become so depressed. Why can't you just stop? You shouldn't force yourself to do something you can't do. It's complicated. And it's not really possible to do either. I conducted similar experiments in the past and have even obtained some workable data. Oh, that's great! Just continue working on your experiment then. And everything went downhill from there. My previous teacher was such a huge success that my darshan began having high hopes for my project. Even my mentor gave me a few compliments. You can do it, Jami. I believe in you. Who would have thought that cranky old man would say something like that? But everyone's so nice to you. Yeah, I felt truly honored by their kindness and made an impulsive decision to turn my research project into an unprecedented success. Ardasha had just received some new funds at that time. So I came here and built the best possible experiment site. I used the most advanced building materials and bought top-tier observation equipment at a great expense. As I worked on constructing the site, I couldn't help but the site highest standards for everything. Hehe, Paimons get it. It's like walking into the restaurant and saying, just bring out all your best dishes without ordering. Exactly, I was thoroughly won over by that feeling. Before I knew it, the cost began growing exponentially as the scale of my experiment increased. The experiment has developed to a point where it's impossible for me to complete, and the sheer cost of maintaining the site makes it difficult to hire additional assistants. But if I scaled down my experiment, the matter would accuse me of not using the funds completely and pocketing the extra mora for myself. Haha, maybe I should turn myself before the matra starts suspecting. Oh, and before that, have to enjoy one last meal of Lampas Tavern. Just bring up all your best dishes. Ooh, can you take us with you? No, wait, are you sure there's nothing else you can do to save your experiment? Just get to the point that tell us what's troubling you. I need more mora. Hey, Drakildorn. Is that a butterfly over there? Let's show you check it out. Let's go, Paimon. Wait, don't go! Please hear me out. Please, need mora to hire observers who can help with the experiment. You don't mind helping, I wouldn't have to hire extra observers. After the experiment set, I can simply sell as much experiment as I can and use that mora as your compensation. What you think, that traveler? But what exactly do observers or experiments do? My project is centered on the deficiencies of various creatures. Collecting data requires you to engage in strategic combat while taking pictures. Paimon gets why it's expensive to hire observers now. Yeah, it's kind of it's a little dangerous, so you really don't have to help. Just remember to take some of the flowers before my specimen if you ever pass by the Immortal Labs. All right, we're pros at fighting monster, but taking pictures while fighting sounds like a lot of trouble. Don't worry, because this is my face potion comes into play. This potion only works inside the experimental sites. Drinking it will allow you to subjectively feel as if time has slowed down. There's no guarantee you'll be able to judge every attack. At least you'll have enough time to adjust the angle for taking a picture. I'm smelling a rerun for a certain Archon. Paimon thinks he means injury is unavoidable. Be right back.
So, bakit? Bakit? Hindi, nasa pindahan, bakit? Thank you.
masyado sa mainit. Pagod na ako tumayo.
Galing ko ba dyan?
Oo. Bigyan mo yung tasa. Dali yung termo. Dali mo yung tasa.
Yeah.
And I am back. With how skilled the both of you look, I'm sure you'll be fine. But compared to the high quality picture, safety always comes first. I mean it. We'll be careful. My entire category is in your hands. I'm counting on you. Time dilation mode, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah. Fatal frame. Shatter chance. Wow, a mono pyro team. Oh, mamaya na yon. Let's begin, shall we?
Oh.
No deal. Where's this guy? This company. One day, Tuesday. I'll play this in one day, Tuesday. But for now. I should end this stream for now. The weather is pretty bad. Ray Tiger Cub. Yikes. I'm really sorry for cutting this short, but thank you everyone for watching. I hope you have a good afternoon, a good morning, and a good evening. I'll see you in the next stream, okay? Bye! Ugh.